On the surface, rock, paper, scissors seems like a no-skill game of chance where you have a one-third chance of beating your opponent, one-third chance of losing, and one-third chance of making a draw. But people don't select their moves randomly, and that non-randomness is exploitable. Rock is the most commonly thrown. The largest rock, paper, scissors study reported that rock is thrown about 35% of the time, paper about 33% of the time, and scissors about 32% of the time. So if you think you're playing a complete noob, throw paper. And if you think you're playing about somebody who knows about the rock tendency, throw scissors. In that same study, Chinese scientists had 354 students get into groups of 60 and play 300 rounds of rock, paper, scissors to see if they could analyze how people tend to play. After analyzing the data of nearly 20,000 games, they found that people tend to employ a strategy called a win-stay-lose-shift strategy. They write, if a player wins over her opponent in one play, her probability of repeating the same action on the next play is considerably higher than her probability of shifting action. So if you just lost, you should throw what will beat what they just threw. So if you just lost with scissors, you should throw paper because they're more likely to throw rock again than shift actions. But losers are more likely to shift to what would beat what they just lost to. So someone who just lost with paper will likely switch to rock to beat the scissors that just beat them. So if you just won, know that they're coming for you and throw what would lose to what you just threw. Cause that's what will win when they throw what would beat what you just threw. Also, if you're really good, apparently you can look at their hand movements and play what it looks like they're about to throw based on their hand movements. No hand movement at all, they're gonna throw rock. Twitchy index, gonna throw scissors. And a wrist or elbow movement looks like paper. There's even a robot that can beat humans 100% of the time because of this exploit.